night in Tunisia. And the melody still lingers.